Hiroki Muto. On target two.
Target two.
Representing Malaysia.
Malaysia.
Mohammed Akmal Nur Hasrin. The line judge for this match.
Shinpan.
David Martin. The afternoon session is in front of us. 11 great matches for you to watch here at Humanishima, and this is the first between Japan and Malaysia, and it will be the Japanese archer on target number one to shoot first in this match. So our first set of the afternoon session, Hiroki Muto of Japan with 28 in his first score, but 29 for Nur Hasrin of Malaysia, so he has a 2 set points to 0 lead. Japanese archer shooting from behind will shoot first in the second set.
Nine. Two. ント。ターゲット1、日本の武藤弘樹選手が27点。ターゲット2、マレーシアのノルハスリン選手も同じく27点。両選手に1ポイントが追加され、3対1となるそうです。
Both archers scoring 27 with those three arrows in the second set, which means Muto of Japan is onto the scoreboard. It is Noor Hasrin who leads 3 points to one.
日本の武藤弘樹選手が28点、ターゲット2、マレーシアのノルハスリン選手が25点、武藤選手に2ポイントが追加されます。ただいま3対3で同点です。
Noor Hasrin of Malaysia scores 25 with those three arrows, 28 though for Hiroki Muto of Japan, and he takes this third set.Which means that both archers have 3 set points each. Two points for a set win, 1 point for a drawn set. The first archer to 6 points takes the match.
Take it out.
29点、ターゲット1、日本の武藤弘樹選手は28点、マレーシアのノル・ハスリン選手が5対3でリードしています。
Muto Japan scores 28 with those three arrows. But Nor Hasrin of Malaysia 29. So he is into the lead now, 5 set points to 3. So we're into a final set here in this first match of the afternoon. Muto must win it to take it into a shoot-off. First off, 6 points wins the match.
ノル・ハスリン選手が7対3で勝ちとなりました。おめでとうございます。